I was so sad when my husband left for work in the middle of the night. He said he has a very important meeting to attend at 2 a.m. He begged me to not go back to sleep and wait for him until he comes back. He also insisted that I don't disturb him while he's in his meeting. But it's been 12 hours. Should I keep waiting on him?